Hey, I sent out a text about something else I use for pain. It's an XFT Electrical Stimulator. It's like if you go to physical therapy, what they do there. So you got the pads that are hooked up to the machine. And you take, it comes with this, I'll put a link on because I bought this online. So you put the gel on there, and you put it on the other one, and then you stick it on the muscle. I get swelling and like knots, and so I just stick it on there, and then on the other side, and then the power switch is here, and then you have different settings, rubbing, tapping, kneading, acupuncture, which I've never used. It comes with the pen instead of the paddles for that. I always use the shoulders one. So, anyways. But it feels like my left one is not as strong as the right one, so it may be time to get a new one. But I've had this for years, and it wasn't really that expensive. So it's a low frequency therapeutic device, and like I said, when I go to physical therapy, when the pain gets really bad, they do this, but they have smaller ones, and then they have more electrodes that they put on there, and then they put wet heat on while that's going on. Today I had these on, and then I had ice packs on. So, alright, I'll put the link where you can find this stuff so you can order you one. And it does help quite a bit, especially if you can't get in for a massage because, one, you can't afford it, or two, you can't drive or whatever. Alright, and sorry I didn't make a video sooner about it. I don't know why, I just spaced things off. Oh! I also have a Da Vinci tool. I should have brought that down with me, which is pressure points. I'll make another video and show you guys that. Maybe not today because I'm so exhausted. But alright, I'll see you guys later.